crews respond to a fire at a popular barbecue restaurant in the Crossroads. Johnny Rollins and News Chopper 9 HD are there. Johnny.
Yeah, the Freight House District down here where Jack Stack Barbecue within the hour had a fire call down here. You can see a lot of fire equipment on the scene here back in the parking lot back behind, well, it's actually the front of Jack Stack there as it is on the south side. A lot of firefighters on the roof here. Of course, this fire reported, they evacuated all the customers. The fire apparently was found either in the walls or up here on the roof, and you can see they've torn out a lot of the roof here. The fire officially out, and they have let customers back inside, so now it's just a matter of firefighters being sure that they've gotten all the hot spots and be sure the fire is entirely out as they continue to investigate. No word on what started this. Johnny Rollins, News Chopper 9, back down to you.